So that's the Roadrunners. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Oops.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
I'll see you dead!
If we take advantage of the duck, we might actually hit him!
I'm coming!
There's no point in hiding.
Thank you.
There's no point in...
Has it never occurred that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just so much chaff. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat and...
With superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Your struggle is over!
Thank you.
clarify something for you, Chris. I don't think of myself as a king.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on.
No. I am a king.
Okay.
Roger.
Okay.
Shiva.
Roger.